Police are currently searching for a Robert R. Card, 4-4 of 1983 of Bowdoin. Card is considered armed and dangerous. He is a person of interest, however, and that's what we'll label him at moving forward until that changes. If people see him, they should not approach Card or make contact with him in any way. The shelter-in-place order that currently stands in Lewiston remains. A vehicle, which was a vehicle of interest in this incident, was located in Lisbon, and we are now also asking residents in Lisbon to shelter in place. If anybody sees Mr. Card or has any additional information reference to these two shootings in the city of Lewiston, please contact 911. If they see anything suspicious, please feel free to call their local authorities. We have literally hundreds of police officers working around the state of Maine to investigate this case.